stopped believing this moment was possible.
This is the moment of a lifetime.
TLD! The EST is now the B.
EST.
The clock's ticking like my lifeline.
We are just getting started.
Bianca Belair, the SmackDown Women's Champion, has dominated 2021.
Bianca Belair will defend her SmackDown Women's Championship against...
Oh my God! The man is back! Becky Lynch is here!
What do you say, the EST and the man blow the roof off this joint? For the SmackDown Women's Championship.
Manhandle slam cover on Belair. Lynch wins the title. From a handshake to a punch, just like that, the man is back on top.
There has been a lot of controversy about my actions. I would like to say that I am sorry. For absolutely nothing! I have been in WWE for long enough to know that everything is about timing. You weren't ready. That's on you.
I'm on my own.
While you were away, I have been the one that's been right here working too hard just for you to erase all of that in 26 seconds. I accepted your last minute challenge, so how about the EST? And the man tear it down for the SmackDown Women's Championship tonight.
Nah.
Fatal four-way match.
The winner will challenge Becky Lynch for her SmackDown Women's Championship.
You wouldn't give me my rematch, so I went and earned it like every single thing that I do.
Bianca Belair wants her championship back.
This is the moment of a lifetime. The clock's ticking like my lifeline.
What if I don't sign this?
Sign the damn contract.
Maybe I don't want to sign this.
Becky, girl,
Fine. I will give you your match, but it's gonna end the same way.
I'm not just gonna beat you. I'm gonna break you.
The new SmackDown Women's Champion.